Speaking ahead of the fourth season of the Drug Free Exposé, Drug Free Program Coordinator Estelle Blanchard stated that young people are crying out for help. Mrs. Blanchard has called on citizens to make a collaborative effort to ensure that the island creates positive young role models.
We are faced with many ills now, and the young people are trapped in. This year we are focusing on the power of the dream, dream being visionaries. Young people have visions, they want to do things, but sometimes we do not have the structures or we don't have the support base systems to help them. Some dreams die, and now some young people are even afraid to dream. So this year we are capturing what our young people can do.
This year the focus is on the power of the dream. 9 contestants next week will showcase their talents at the National Cultural Center. The expose will feature various costumes made out of raw materials such as coconut palms and foil paper. Various schools and communities will be represented.
The objective is to really promote healthy lifestyle living among young persons. We have many young persons now who are drinking, taking alcohol, smoking, whether they're abusing illicit drugs. And then we are saying to society, let us see how we can get our human resource back on foot. Let us help those young persons and direct them so that they in turn can achieve their dream or achieve their goals in life.
The objective of the event is to promote self-development and healthy lifestyles amongst the youth. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.